DBS Bank Mobile Banking Login. In today's video, I'll show you how to log into the DBS Bank Mobile Banking app, also known as the DBS Digibank. Whether you're a new user or you're having trouble logging in, this tutorial will guide you step by step. First, if you don't have the DBS Digibank app, you can download it from the Google Play Store for Android or the App Store for iOS, or you can go to Digibank website as well. Now for this tutorial, I'll be using DBS Digibank website. After you've opened the DBS Digibank, click on Login. When you first open it, you'll be prompted to log in. DBS offers multiple ways to access your account by using PIN, biometric authentication like Face ID or fingerprint, or DigiPIN. First, simply enter your username and password. To log in with your PIN, you need to enter your 6-digit PIN that's set up during registration. Once you enter the correct PIN, tap login and you'll be directed to your main dashboard. Now another option is to use your DigiPIN, which is a special 8-digit code that you can generate using your DBS physical token or Digibank token app. Enter the 8-digit PIN and tap login to access your account securely. If you're having trouble logging in, here are some common solutions. If you've forgotten your PIN, tap on forgot the PIN or password link on the login screen and follow the instructions to reset it. And that's it. That's how you know how to log into your DBS Digibank app and troubleshoot common login issues.